when you get to that. Or is your blue chain Let's do it.
Yeah.
say we love y'all so very much. And we are so blessed to be here. Thank you for having us. We played about 15 songs in a row. Is that all right? There's nothing to really say but play some music, right?
One more! One more! One more!
All right, then we're going to play this one. not done. You're not done. I know you can. Yeah, I can't do that. Okay, then do this. You gotta hit the low note. Way down low. In the basement, low note.
I gotta hit the low note.
Yes.
Thank you.
gonna start now. Whose house am I coming over? I gotta come over to somebody. Y'all gotta cook though. It's time to eat. Sister, mother need to eat right now. Auntie need to eat. You're a chef? You gonna cook tonight?
Yes. Everybody come.
Everybody's welcome to her house. Alright, we're going over. What's the address? 22829 West Oak. Is it all right if I come out there and play guitar and you make room for me?
Thank you.
One more time for my godson, Sir Michael Gabriel. We just want to share this one moment with you. It's been very challenging for a lot of people all over the world. It's been challenging and no one has gotten through stuff by themselves. We've been left alone, we've been lonely, we've lost friends, we've lost family. And the most powerful word that we could use in our vocabulary every single day is the word love. Love is amazing. Love is powerful. Love can save someone's life. This lady was searching the internet. She had a gun to her head. And she sent me this email because she saw my site. She didn't know who I was. She said, I just saw the image of you. I clicked on it. I don't even know who you are, why I found you. But when I clicked on your image, you talked about love. And I realized in the situation I had been was very toxic and I wanted to take my life. But I thank you because you talked about love. That's what's missing in my life. So I thank you for saving my life, and I must seek out love. All everyone and anyone ever wants is to be heard, to be respected, and to be loved. Our voices are powerful in the words that we speak. So today, I want to help you save at least one person's life. I want you to turn to a stranger in your area. Look them in the eyes, hug them, whatever, but tell them in their face, in their eyes, that I love you right now. If you haven't heard someone say I love you in a very long time, you might have just saved somebody's life. Same for those. We seriously, seriously love you. We respect you and we hear your voice. And because of that is why we're here, to celebrate you and your life. God bless you.
Woo!